My name is Justin DeRose. I'm a research ecologist for the Forest Inventory and Analysis Program, part of the Rocky Mountain Research Station here in Ogden, Utah. A big part of my research program is the use of tree ring data, what we call dendrochronology, to ask questions about ecology and past climate variability, among other things. I'm currently heading up a large project focused on the collection of tree ring data from forest inventory and analysis plots in the interior west. To put this into perspective, the Forest Inventory and Analysis Grid, or what we might call the nation's forest census, includes over 35,000 forested plots in the interior west alone. One of the reasons the Forest Inventory and Analysis tree ring data is so unique is because it's collected in an unprecedented representation across the landscape. In addition to the Forest Inventory and Analysis tree ring project, I'm a lead scientist for the Wasatch Dendroclimatology Research Group, or what we call the Water Group. The Water Group is an interdisciplinary, multi-institutional research effort which includes scientists from Utah State University and Brigham Young University. The goal of the Water Group is to incorporate tree ring data into water resources management. In just a few short years, the Water Group has ambitiously collected over 50 new tree ring chronologies from the Wasatch Front region, including Utah juniper, which has been used to reconstruct past climate over 1,000 years. Perhaps the most important outcome from the Water Research Group to date is that water resource managers are keen on our research results, which they use to incorporate into water resource planning and decision making. I've always had a love for trees, so it's been rewarding to work as a dendrochronologist.